Hello, Namaste, Sasrikar. Welcome to the Mix and Math channel. Do subscribe and hit the bell button to get updated with the daily upcoming videos.
In this video, I'll be telling you some rules and regulations that you need to follow while you dress formal and how to look great in your formal attire. Let's start. Tuck the shirt collar into the lapel of the blazer. That gives you a clean look. Button the topmost blazer button, that gives you a formal attire. Your tie must reach to the belt, neither too short nor too long. Your shoes color must match to the color of your belt. And remember, boots should be of leather. Now let's move on to women. So, women should either look for a formal pant or a formal knee-length skirt. They should avoid a pointed heel. This is a formal, complete look. Okay, so this much for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you liked it. So do like, share, and subscribe. I'll be there with next video.